And that's how we program our weights. So when an athlete comes in, we give them a number they need to hit on the bar. And depending on how they're feeling that day, they're able to load up the bar to the point where they're hitting the speeds that we're asking. We lower the weight. If they're moving fast that day, we add some weight. But this allows our athletes to make adaptations in the strength speed section and the speed strength, as well as overall create a more powerful athlete.